as another manic depressant adolescent stares at death. Now what's left when there ain't no God and a whole lot of pride?
Accept it. I'm only Hispanic, don't panic.
Like, I'm not like any one person or anyone else. I like being who I am. I'm different. I remember when I was like a year ago, I had to see a counselor because of my family and because I tried suicide. My family just gets my family was always unfair to me. Myself. I personally believe I should be institutionalized for things I've wanted to do or have done or think about, because some of these things you just sort of need help for. I don't think that people should ever follow the crowd, because you're not being yourself, you're not being who you are, and if you're not who you are, you're just BSing yourself, you're not being who you really can be. We need, this whole society needs to learn how to be themselves. Anyone, not to think about what people think about them, to be totally yourself. And I've been myself, and I guess it scares some people, and it makes some people. I'm not like anyone, I don't follow what people say. I do what I want to do. There are no set rules for me, unless I make them on my own. I think a lot of more people need to do that in order to live a full life.
It makes me very happy to see people of many shades of color gathered together to become one. I feel sad when I see many people being hurt because of the color of their skin. When I take a look and see how good and then how cruel the world can be towards people, it gives me a feeling of emptiness inside.
Eyes in the sky, we watch and wait, waiting for the myriads of beautiful breathing colors to unite, to become one unique universe, searching the heart of life for the muggy energy of hatred and confusion, longing for it to be sorted, soothed, and untangled by the cool breath of an open heart. We watch and turn, we reach out and hold the stars, ready to give them to you if only you look. You will find them inside of each other. Open your minds and hearts, let the struggle between forces subside, melt the pain with love, and become one.
I'm learning who I am. You think you know me, but you don't get it. It takes time to find me. I'm still finding myself. I'm smart, so you can't catch me. You can't make me be something you want to see. You have to follow my lead.
Are you afraid of what's behind these closed doors?
Won't be. It's only me.
Who are you?
Are you afraid what lurks here in the shadows?
Who are you?
Are you afraid?
What do you want?
Are you afraid of what lurks here in the shadows?
What do you want?
Who are you?
Are you afraid of what lurks here in the shadows?
What do you want?
Who are you?
Are you afraid? Are you afraid of what lurks here in the shadows?
Who are you?
Are you afraid?
Are you afraid of what lurks here in the shadows?
What do you want?
Are you afraid?
Are you afraid?
Are you afraid
of what lurks here in the shadows?
What do you want?
Who are you?
Are you afraid of what lurks here in the shadows? Are you afraid of what lurks here in the shadows? Well, don't be. It's only me.
I am a proud and honorable warrior from the Kiowa tribe. The road I am walking on now is one only I can see, for it is a road I make for myself and myself alone. There have been people who have tried to control me and take me from my path. But they have all failed. For this reason, I am alone and I must walk alone through life as a warrior.
Before anything, I'm first human, nothing more, nothing less. My existence can't be defined with a simple black or a white, a red or a brown. So don't try and limit me with your useless and senseless imagery. Just leave me to myself so I can strive to be the man the Lord has sent me to be.
What's left when there ain't no God and a whole lot of pride? It might be a homicide, so let the drama slide. We don't want no problems, big. Get your name in the obituary column, shit. Cause life is too short and it just gets shorter. I wish I had a quarter for all my people they slaughter. Last year alone in the dead zone. Walk straight, but don't walk late. Cause I'm coming with a hate only made from what it made me. Cause no